foul else when my cup's already overfilled. Yeah. But it's on the table of fire.
What's up, YouTube? You know what time it is. MightyFan time. This is volume one of MightyFan's Hardwood Heat Pickups series. I thought what I would do is kind of, you know, do a little something different, you know, break down the pickups by sport, whether it's basketball, football, hockey, baseball, of course this being basketball. Now, the only time I won't do this is during the sales at Mitchell & Ness, whether it's the upcoming Super Bowl sale less than a week away, or the Thanksgiving weekend sale. I mean, I'll just make those, you know, Mitchell & Ness sale pickup vids, but anything else, I'm just going to... you know, make my own little series here by sport. So, of course, this one being basketball, hence why I'm wearing my Allen Iverson Sixers Nike replica. But what else can I say about my most recent pickup? This is a jersey that I've wanted for a long time. It's certainly my all-time NBA Grail hopeful, I was just able to win it off eBay earlier in the week. Just came in the mail today, so in some ways this is also a mail day pickup video. But call it what you will, but it's still just a sweet pickup. I first want to say I know that a ton of the... seems like just about every other jersey head in our jersey heads community owns either this particular jersey or the home white version of this jersey with good reason. I mean, I've never seen this jersey in person before I got it in the mail today, and it's just bananas. I mean, this thing is outrageous. The quality, just the look, if you do not own this jersey already, you have to get this thing. This is just, this is amazing. So, yeah, I can definitely see why this was so high on everyone's list, including myself. And I just saw pictures of it, you know, in the past, or I've seen it on you guys' videos who own this jersey, and I'm like, I gotta get that one someday. Well, it was my turn. And the price was just, like the jersey, just amazing. I couldn't believe what I ended up paying for it, because it was just one of the all-time great deals I've ever gotten on any throwback, particularly a Mitchell & Ness throwback. So there you go. This is the away blue 1987-1988 Mitchell & Ness heavy jersey here, right here. It's very heavy, very good quality, old school, made in USA, Alex English Denver Nuggets throwback. I mean, I know so many of you guys have this jersey in your collection, either this one or the white, the home white, and just it's an amazing jersey. I mean, it's a style that I remember back in the day. You know, what else can one say about so much going on in this jersey? Definitely a head turner right here. Like I said, I wanted this one for so long. Even if I never got the Mitchell & Ness version, I would have taken the Adidas Soul Swingman version of it, because I saw that one in the store once, and I didn't get it, but I did see that one, but I've never seen the Mitchell & Ness one in person until today. So just, it's bananas. It's just, like I said, it's an outrageous jersey. That 2 is double-stitched. That Nuggets, as well, double-stitched. The Denver Skyline on here is kind of stitched on there. The Rainbow is just, you know, outrageous going around it. That 2 English, the 2 is double-stitched. I'm mesmerized, I can't help it. The 2 is double-stitched. The English is, of course, single-stitched. It's on the nameplate. Got the NBA logo there, and the tag's a little beat up. I mean, it's an older jersey, but there it is, 100% legit Mitchell & Ness, 87-88 season, Alex English. I want to give a quick shout out to Mandy M, 916. I know he's a big Nuggets fan, of course, holding it down in Colorado, big Denver sports fan. There you go. Now, I own this jersey, too, and this, by the way, is my first ever Nuggets throwback jersey, so there you go. But yeah, I've wanted this one for a long time. I know Throwback King, this was his, like, all-time number one grail, and, I mean, shout out to you too, Throwback King, and I'm happy that you were able to get it. and I know how much you wanted it. And it's funny, because as soon as you guys, like a week later, I get it. It's like meant to be. Okay, on to the deal. I won this on eBay. It was a weekday auction. And believe it or not, I know some of you guys are probably going to fall out of your chairs when you hear how much I paid for it. $28. That's right. $28. Took this one home. I couldn't believe it. It was just my turn. So, an amazing deal for an amazing jersey. I just can't say enough about this jersey. If you don't own this jersey in your collection, make sure that someday you do, because it put the Heat in Hardwood Heat. I'm not talking about Miami Heat either. Hardwood Heat. Remember that. It's different than the Miami Heat. But yes, Denver Nuggets, Alex English. I mean, really. I apologize. It's a little folded up. It just, you know, it came in the package. I still have to, you know, hang it up, make sure it gets kind of unwrinkly there. But other than that, it's in really good condition. Tag's a little beat up, but really good condition. As far as the swag factor, as always, I got this hat years ago at Mitchell & Ness on a $10 table. And I always said I have got to get the jersey to go with the hat. But I figured, hey, if anything else, let me just get the hat while I can, and then the jersey will follow eventually. It took a couple of years, but it did. And here it is, of course, the fitted Mitchell & Ness Denver Nuggets hat. Goes with the Alex English jersey. Skadoosh, there it is. Boom. And I did have chances, I will be honest with it, I did have chances to get the white version, the home white version of this jersey. And I kind of passed on it, you know, I said, I want that blue one. Gotta get the blue one. So I did. And there it is. $28. I still can't believe it. So yes, absolute sickness jersey right here. Alex English, 1987-88 Denver Nuggets. The Made in USA Mitchell & Ness. Very heavy jersey. This is a heavy jersey. Quality is just incredible. Can't say enough about it. So yeah, all you guys that own this jersey, you know what I'm talking about. And for all you guys that don't own this jersey, you'll know what I'm talking about when you do. Because the video doesn't do it justice. Believe pictures? No. You got to get it in person. You got to see it to believe it. All right, YouTube, that's going to do it for MightyFan's Volume 1, the inaugural volume, the Oscar Robertson volume of MightyFan's NBA pickups. A new series there. MightyFan's Hardwood Heat pickups, NBA throwback pickups. NBA throwback pickups. I should say, I'll come up, I'll get it, I'll get it down. Volume 1, to all my subscribers out there, big shout out to you guys, thank you so much for subscribing. To all of you who haven't subscribed to me or the other throwback, Jersey Heads, please make sure you do hit that subscribe button. And of course, all my family and friends, and all my fellow Jersey Heads, and all my now fellow owners, because now I'm in the club of the Alex English Denver Nuggets Mitchell & Ness throwback blue, away blue, 87-88 jersey. Big shout out to all you guys, all the, of course, the Jersey Heads on YouTube and JerseyCentral.org. MightyFan's saying peace. I'll see you next video.